Hi, my name is Caroline Silvestri, and I'm a PACA alumnus from the class of 2014. With my sailing partner, Fahadi, we've made the third spot on the Brazilian Sailing Olympic team. We got the spot by sailing and winning championships around the world against elite sailors. I just graduated from PACA, and I'm now studying physical education at FMU in the mornings, and I sail every afternoon to practice. So come sail with me. I'm the son of a good man.
I'm the child of an angel. My dream is to represent Jesus, PACA, and the country of Brazil at the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro. My goal is to become the number one team on the Brazilian Olympic sailing team. In order to keep our Olympic team status and become the number one team with the Brazilian Sailing Federation, we need to keep competing and placing in the top spots at the international sailing races until the Olympics. I will be sailing with Fahadi in the mixed multi-hull category on the NACRA 17 boat against other elite sailors around the world. The NACRA 17 is a performance catamaran used for racing. It is a brand new boat to the Olympic Games and to the International Sailing Federation. It is fast and fun, but the key is knowing your boat and sails. Since Fahadi and I are the number three team on the Brazilian Sailing Olympic team, we need a boat to practice and race in sailing events around the world. The cost to purchase a NACRA 17 boat is $45,000 or 90,000 reais.
That is why I'm launching a crowdfunding campaign to buy a NACRA 17 boat. As a PACA alumnus, I am reaching out to the school's community of alumni and friends to help purchase a boat like this one. As a PACA alumnus, I am asking for your financial generosity. Every donation will help us to purchase a new boat. Keep the dream alive to represent PACA at the 2016 Olympic Games. Friends can give donations in reais through the Banco Santander or by visiting this website. Help a PACA alumnus to represent Jesus, PACA, and Brazil in the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro. This is who I am, this is who I am, so change me.